Hello and welcome back to the Long Dark. In our last video, we explored around and barely made it back to the farmhouse. So we have a bunch of hunger and thirst conditions. We're at 38%. We were at down to, all the way down to 1%. A lot of our equipment has been damaged beyond repair, and we need to eat and drink. So let's drink first. We also dropped a whole ton of stuff outside on the ground, which we're going to have to go get. So let's pick this up. Let me grab some food out of the fridge. Now you know why we stocked this place so well. Okay. I'm gonna drink this. Okay. Now, first things first. Let's put the gun away. we're gonna go back here. And if I look at my clothing, oh yeah, stuff is in really, really bad shape. The wolfskin coat is almost destroyed. The deerskin boots are pretty much destroyed. As are the cargo pants and the basic wool scarf. Okay, so, we need a scarf. We need pants. We need boots. These are at 30%, so I might be able to save them. Maybe. The rest of the stuff's going to get repaired. So, let's back out of here. Let's put this stuff on. We'll take the rags off. We'll put the good clothing on. Yeah, see, that's ruined. That's ruined. That's ruined. Even though it's at 30%, it's still ruined. Can I wear this? Let's wear these. And wear this. Okay. This is at 13%. It's going to take wolf skins to repair that. So, actually, wait a minute. Let's put the old one in here. There we go. Okay. Equipment. Let's put the coat on. Okay. Now we're sort of warm again. Okay, let's go out the door. Let's see what it looks like out here. Now, I dropped a whole ton of stuff on the ground on the way here. I basically used the decoy button, the four button to drop stuff here. Because I was over encumbered. And yeah, so that was back this way. I gotta think about where. Where I was running. I mean, literally, it should be a line of stuff. Okay, we got a snared rabbit out here, so let's just... I'll deal with that guy later. Oh, seriously? Cold is it? Okay, it's not horrible, but... And of course, we're not going to be able to see anything. Run back to the house. And we'll go into the basement. I'm going to do some crafting out here. Oh, we're in here, rather. Okay. Should be warm enough in here to, transfer all of our materials over for right now. I don't think we're going to need scrap metal, but just in case. And like that. Okay. All right. So let's go into repairing. Yeah, see, we can't repair this, so we have to harvest it, which is kind of a bummer. We can harvest this. And, sad, my cargo pants are going away. Sad, my deerskin boots are going away, even though they're at 30%. Okay. Oh, we really need to repair these. Probably stand to repair these. Yeah, our clothing really took a beating. While we're at it, we might as well repair these too. I've already had one game experience where I was walking around with no boots. Don't really want to replicate that experience in this one. Okay, I think everything else is pretty good. I could... I could repair those, but... some more, but I'm gonna go off on that. Okay, it got really quiet outside. Okay, we're gonna drink some. And we're gonna eat some. Okay. We're gonna put our stuff back in here. So, all the cloth goes back in there. All of the gut goes back in there. All of that goes back in there. That stuff goes back in there. That goes back in there. Oh. Oh, because I harvested. Let's take out the reclaimed wood because we can burn that. Okay. And then we're gonna walk out here. Searching out here right now. But I kind of think that's crazy, so let's just head back into the house and eat a little more, sleep some, get our condition back up. Because honestly, 38% is pretty horrible. As insane as this sounds, we are almost out of all the meat that we've garnered. Of course, there's, you know, 20 pounds of meat laying on the ground out there, but I don't need to do this. What I really need to do is this. Okay. Turn the lantern off. We're going to sleep for 6 hours. I think there's fog out there. Nope. Okay. I'll drink some of this. What did we put in here? Wood. We are having a tinder problem. So, let's forage for a little bit of tinder. Basically, I want to make sure I have more than one painkiller. So let's drop like 4 more in there. Or 5 more. Okay, so now we got 6 of those. A 7 antibiotic seems kind of excessive. Okay. Rosehip tea. Let's give ourselves one of each. Okay, food. Cardboard matches are just going to leave there. Exactly in those 2 hours, it cleared, and then okay. So let's see what we got. We're gonna have to eat something. So let's eat. Drink some water. Sounds pretty calm out there. I'm getting to the point where if this stuff is going to get saved, it's got to be saved pretty soon. I think, as I remember, it came up over this hill. We saw trees coming back. So I think okay, here's the river. There's the bridge. Did I run this way? It's quite possible that all that stuff is gone, which is really sad. I guess it felt a lot longer than I thought it was. Maybe it was up over here? I don't know. Let's pick up... Now we got two of them. See any of this stuff. Yeah, I don't see any of this stuff. Sad, but Well, let's go just a little bit further into this orchard. Because I remember coming up, definitely went past the bridge. Then I think I came up here, maybe? Wait a minute. Well, here it is. It's the line of stuff. Here we go. Dog food. Cooked venison. More cooked venison. Excuse me. So that was good. We actually found the stuff. We are encumbered. Okay. 65% condition. All right, let's head back to the house. We'll pick up the two rabbits on the way that have been ensnared. And then maybe we can try to find we can try to find where we were. Okay. Let's head out here. This game is all about resource management. But you'll notice that, like, last episode, we almost died because we got greedy. If we hadn't stopped for that deer, we would have at least been in a better spot to it wouldn't have nearly been as disastrous. Okay. I'm gonna use the hunting knife. Let's grab the hide. I think it's safe to say that we will probably always have mittens. Okay, we've got an extra... have an extra one that we found. I do have to say the one interesting thing in this game is that there's no wolf. by the farmhouse, which is very convenient. And knock on wood, I hope that doesn't change anytime soon. But well, that was a lot of lag. Yeah, I hope that doesn't change anytime soon, but it's just, it's interesting. I can't remember in my last game if there was a, I thought there were wolves in the orchards. But maybe not, I don't know. Okay, so let's grab this unsafe water. Let's dump a whole bunch of venison into here. Dog food can go in there too. And let's get a fire started. Okay. Thought I saw something. So that's all the cooking that we need to do. We still have, got 37 minutes. Let's boil that untreated water. Fatigue is back up, and we could stand to rest to get back some condition, so let's pull out our handy-dandy bedroll. We're going to sleep for 8 hours. Okay. Ah, good Tommy. Okay. Pick this up. Now, let's see where we are. I'm drinking a little more water. Gonna grab 5 bags of herbal tea. Five things of instant coffee. Okay. I think it's about that time. Head back out. See where we're at. If I can head back to this 3-strike farmstead. It's cold out here. I got an idea, though. It's beautiful out here. But it is cold. Let's do a little bit of crafting while we wait for the temperature to go up. Doing this by transfer all. Transfer all. Okay. Let's look at the workbench. I can make a whole bunch of snares, I can make a whole bunch of hooks and lines. I can craft my deerskin boots again. I could do another thing of rabbit skin mitts. I can't do wolf skin coats again. I can't do torches because they don't have free kerosene. Yeah. Okay. So let's make one of these. And we're going to keep making these. Because these things are pretty amazing. Okay. Hours for deerskin boots. If I use a sewing kit, work on it for 5 hours. Alright. Another 5 hours? Oh, I'm going to go dehydrated. Okay. Let's drink some. Let's eat. I need some more. That's good enough for now. Fatigue is up by a little bit, but we have 5 hours to go, which is really 2.5 hours. Okay. We've got some deerskin boots. Wear those bad boys. Heck. Do I want to make more snares? I think 3 is enough. Oh my gosh, still gotta go back to the barn and get the other 2. I could make some rabbit skin mitts. But I've already got those, so... Let's go back to here. Are all of our supplies. Transfer all. Transfer all. Transfer all. Just drop everything back in here. Let me take the reclaimed wood in case I need to start a fire real fast. Okay. Do I dare head to the barn with 1 hour left? There are supplies at the barn, I think. I think I left some stuff at the barn. No. Why am I going back? Because I suddenly remembered that there's probably wolves there. I don't really want to run into wolves in the dark. Okay. Not only that, but I'm fatigued. Before we do anything, we're going to put the other boots back in here. Boots. The work boots go back in here. Gotta worry about is fatigue. There's 9 hours of darkness left. So, bedroll. I'm gonna see what's for 9 hours. Very thirsty. Let's drink. And we'll eat. fridge. Pull out some of this. And a little bit of water. Like that. Okay. I think we're set. Let's go out this door. There's a deer over there. I want the deer to run in front of me, but he's sort of this way. If there happens to be a wolf floating around here, I'll use the deer to flush him out. There he is. There's actually two of them. Oh, how did I miss that guy? Okay. What is this? Oh, that's a dead fire. Well, he was eating the rabbit, and then he died. Very quickly. Let's take the hide off of this guy. And then some guts. And then let's see. Oh, he's got a decent amount of meat. For 25 minutes, that's not too bad. Still going up. Got all that deer meat, too, that's laying on the ground back there. But first... I want to head back to the barn. Doing an awful lot of running today. Been a little while since I've been in here. If I go up here... Oh, there it is. Oh, candy bars and stuff. And more water. I'll take that one. Do have to pick up the snares, and we're gonna just move them. Okay, those are empty. That's good. Before we go anywhere, let's take care of the hunger and the thirst problem too. That will also help alleviate the weight problem that we're having. Would help to drink a little bit too. Okay. Pretty good. It's wolf number two. That was a good shot. Hello. It's Mr. Wolf. Take the hide first. Don't use the hatchet. Use the hunting knife. Use the hunting knife. Okay. Grab the gut out of it. Okay. The hatchet. Oh, I really wish it didn't do that. The reason why you want to use the hunting knife as opposed to the hatchet is you can't use the hunting knife to gather wood. You can only use the hatchet for that. So, it's usually best not to use the hatchet for anything except for gathering wood. Now, granted, that's Snares ruined. Okay, so let's head back to... got 9 hours of daylight left. Let's head back to the farmhouse and drop stuff off. And maybe take a little nap. Maybe. And then we'll come back out and continue to explore. Yeah, so we've got three. Got those two wolf pelts plus the one we've got saved is three. We almost have four to make another coat. And really, if we ever need to get another coat, I suppose we could go all the way back to the Carter Dam, where we left that pea coat and the premium winter coat. But wow, that would be a long journey. There's the radio tower up there, by the way, that we went to last time. And apparently, they have expanded the radio tower room. The little house that's at the bottom of the tower apparently has gotten some love, because people went there. Well, and I went there, and I was kind of underwhelmed by it, because it I was like, wow, you know, maybe we could make this into a base, you know, and it just, and then I looked, and it was a bed, and a couple of storage areas, and I was like, oh, wow. It's like, what I got is better, so. Now, these are cattail plants, so let's harvest some of these.
This will come in handy.
Because these do double duty. They're both food, and they can be used as tinder, which is really kind of neat. So we'll pick up some of those. On the way back in, we'll check the snares. Oh my goodness. This is like bunnies galore here. Okay. Let's grab the hide. I use the hatchet again. I wish it would just default. Get foggy? It did get foggy. Okay, this snare is broken. Gonna harvest some meat and then harvest the hide. And once we're done with this, we'll also grab the snare. Okay, let's put up three more. Let's see, the house is over here. So, the three-strike farmstead had that crazy, it almost looked like a graveyard of little stand things, and I figured out that those are trees, or setups for planting the orchard, but they just don't have trees. I was wondering what the heck that was, because it was very eerie. Okay, so we're going to place this guy right here. And we're going to place another one right here. Oops. And we're going to place another one right here. Okay. And then we'll head back to the house. Gotta be really tired. Yeah. Okay, and then once we get inside the house, Okay. Let us get a fire started. And then, we'll probably throw, another piece of fir firewood on there to have it go for 4 hours, and then we will, we'll cook off all that food, store it up, and then go to sleep, and that'll be it for this gameplay video. Not too bad. We found the supplies. We recovered from our disastrous exploration last time. We went, we got two wolves, dozens of rabbits. Not dozens, but it sort of feels like that. You know, all these rabbits in the rabbit traps. Keep an eye on to make sure I don't get tired down here. I also gotta keep an eye on this. Okay, so we're gonna cook. Sounds very watching for tired over here. I don't really mind getting tired, and then starting to get a little bit exhausted. Because it takes a long time for condition to go down when you're exhausted. And everything else is okay. But, getting, like, massive amounts of, you know, internal stomach gangrene or something right now, but... Okay, so we're eating. And then we drink. And then, well, fatigue is really high. Let's go into the fridge. Maybe it takes, a little while. For food poisoning to happen. I don't know, but what I do know is now it's time to go to sleep. And we're going to sleep for, like 9 hours. And that's it. When we wake up, we'll continue exploring. But this is it for this video. Hope you had a great time. And, I will see you next time.